I can't.
Huh?
Emmett, I'm not from the patent office.
I don't understand.
I lied to you, but I didn't want to. It was just, it was the only way I can get you to trust me. See, there's somebody who's in big trouble. Someone very important to me, to both of us. I can't tell you who, but I need to save him tonight. And I need your invention to do it.
Poor Emmett.
I'll get it back to you, I promise. And Emmett, you're gonna be a great inventor.
Wait! Keep the throttle at about 8.
Aww. He's heartbroken, but he still helped him.
Okay, Doc, I got the drill. Now let's get you out of here. Come on, start!
Is he even in there? Oh no.
Mr. Corleone! You're too late!
Too late? The Doc's not supposed to be... Doc!
They're moving him to another facility for safekeeping! Oh! I better go get a quote from the police chief!
Paddy wagon intercepted. Suspect slain. And they're still after him. How am I gonna rescue him now? At least the rocket part came out of this in one piece.
Haha! Rocket bike to the rescue. Oh boy.
Right, I'm coming, Doc.
$0.17 for gas. Oh my God. Yeah, they're gonna run out of fuel.
Get you out of here.
Oh, stop.
I said you're still in danger.
Never mind. Get me out of here and we'll talk later.
They're locked.
I know.
Budge.
All right, then go left. And use that.
Okay. What's he doing here? Kid Tannen's driving the truck.
Kid Tannen? That explains a lot.
Can't break the lock.
There's a key, but it's probably up front.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you out.
Be careful, Marty.
All right, let's go.
I'll wait right here.
All right, let's go to the other side. Go back. Go right.
Keys. The window shut tight. I think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
Hmm. Alright, I gotta go to the other side then. To throw it at a kid, I guess. That window's open.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good. Keys, how do I get him? I better keep an eye on this. It's really my only way of keeping track of Doc's fate. But I can't reach him.
You need a protraction of pertinence.
What?
A reach extender.
How?
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you out.
Be careful, Marty.
I'll be back. The hubcap at that would do any good.
Why do I have a hubcap? Yeah, I know that. What? Oh, I didn't even see that up there. Alright. I didn't even see that antenna. There we go, now I see it. We're on the other side, right? Here's the window.
No good. The window's shut.
Yeah. I think we're on the other, all the way to the other side. Go back. Goofball. Dancing around the, he's gonna see it, won't he?
Set up a distraction. I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
What extra?
Not sure what that'll do.
I have this hubcap.
I need a distraction.
Leave it to me. Hey, driver. You're driving too fast. Watch how you take those. What are you trying to do? Kill me? I object to your tone of voice, and I find this seat distinctly uncomfortable. Do you have a pillow I can sit on? Hey, I'm talking to you, driver. Don't ignore me.
You! Thanks, Doc. I guess that's why they call you the Streak.
How did you know that?
I have my sources.
No.
They won't budge. Stand back, Doc. How many bullets has he got in that thing?
Eat less, Sagan.
Oh, now there's a hubcap at him.
Ow!
There we go.
Son of a bitch!
To the shackles.
That's the idea. Doc!
Oh.
Doc, the throttle.
Manure.
Oh, shit.
The Tannins are known for manure.
Are you serious? Right to the car. Are you kidding me? What luck is that?
Doc, are you okay?
I'm fine. But I wonder what sorts of bizarre repercussions my younger self's invention of a flying bicycle will have on the timeline.
Did you know that would happen?
I had a suspicion. I never could keep those rockets from exploding.
No!
So, what do we do now?
Now we get back to 1986 before our interactions with the past inevitably cascade into a calamitous future. Where'd you leave Einstein?
Doc?
He's not in the pound, is he?
No, but I think we've got bigger problems right now.
Great Scott!
Uh-oh. Oh, that was so good. That was so good. I mean, it was a little confusing for me to figure out how to do some things, but... That was really good. I really enjoyed that.
What's happening?
I don't know. We'll have to be careful not to run into ourselves.
Hey, fellas.
All right, McFly. Let's go see the boss.
History says Tanner will be arrested by a rookie cop by the name of Danny Parker.
I fear that nothing will save Hill Valley from descending into the fires of chaos and corruption.
Nothing is over until Kid Tanner says it's over.
Oh my gosh, this game came out in 2010. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. This is so much fun. And they actually came back and they actually played, like, Marty came, like, oh my gosh. That's awesome that they came back in to do this. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Episode 2 will be next. Oh my gosh, they have the soundtrack, everything. I love it. I love it, guys. I love it so much. Michael J. Fox, Parkinson's Foundation. It's awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.